distasteful, inappropriate, and uncalled for. Those are just a few of the reactions people had after seeing this sweatshirt online. It was for sale at UrbanOutfitters.com and is a part of their vintage line.
What they're doing is celebrating negatively a very terrible tragedy that occurred on our campus.
Jerry M. Lewis is a sociologist at Kent State University. He, like many others, are offended by the sweatshirt. He thinks it's making a mockery of the deadly campus shooting that happened May 4, 1970. Four unarmed students were killed by National Guardsmen during a Vietnam War protest. Lewis was there that day.
It was terrible, yeah, and it became even more sad, if you would, when you got to know the parents of the slain students, as I did over the years.
The clothing company says the sweater was never meant to reference the tragedy and issued a statement. It says in part, Urban Outfitters sincerely apologizes for any offense our vintage Kent State sweatshirt may have caused. It was never our intention to allude the tragic events that took place in 1970, and we are extremely saddened that this item was perceived as such. They go on to say that the red stains are discoloration from the original shade of the shirt, and the holes are from natural wear and fray.
I'm from out of state, and every time I say, you know, I'm going to Kent State, people know about it because it was such a big part of our history, and it shouldn't be portrayed like that at all.
Anna Block was visiting the school's May 4th visitor center for class and says she's appalled by the sweatshirt, and she's not the only one.
It's kind of disgusting, actually, because why would you want to wear a shirt that has to do with somebody dying?
As you can imagine, this whole ordeal has brought a lot of attention to Kent State University, but officials say that's actually a good thing because now they're using this as a teaching opportunity.
We're here to combat ignorance, and this is the best place in the world to learn about what happened on May 4th, 1970. So while we are completely opposed to what they've done, we welcome the opportunity to show off the center and to educate, because this has turned into a teachable moment, and that's what we do here.
In Kent, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News.